Starting our chapter light, reflection and refraction. This chapter are divided into two parts. Part one is reflection and part two is refraction. In this chapter, today we are cover some topics. They are plain here. And their properties. Second one is reflection. And their laws of reflection. After this, we are studying about spherical mirror. They are two parts, concave mirror and convex mirror. So, first is plane mirror. Plane mirror is we are using up in our room like makeup mirrors, shaving mirror. They are two parts. One part is painted and second surface is shiny. You can call it luster, is shiny. Plane mirrors properties are main properties of the plane mirror is when the distance of object in front of mirror is 5 cm, then what is the where is the image form? Its image form behind the mirror. Its form behind the mirror is same as object size. When first property is object distance is equal to the image distance, then we can say that object is 10 cm and their image distance is also 10 cm. Object distance from the mirror is 12 cm, then the distance of image from the mirror is 12 cm. Second property is height, same as distance. When the height is